zeros of a polynomial. What is the zeros of polynomial? A real number k is said to be a zero of a polynomial p of x if p of k equal to 0. Let p of x is the polynomial function in which point p of x will become 0. If p of k equal to 0, here k is the 0 of the polynomial function p of x. See one example. P of x equal to x square minus 9. Let x, if x equal to 1, p of 1 equal to 1 square minus 9, which is equal to 1 square 1 minus 9, which is equal to minus 8. If x equal to 2, p of 2 equal to 2 square minus 9. 2 square is 4 minus 9. 4 minus 9 minus 5. X is equal to 3. P of 3 equal to 3 square minus 9. 3 square is 9 minus 9. 9 minus 9 equal to 0. So here we get 0. P of 3 equal to 0. So 3 is called 0 of the polynomial P of x. See one more example. Let P of x equal to 2x minus 4. Here x equal to 1. P of 1 equal to 2 into 1 minus 4. 2 into 1 2 minus 4, which is equal to minus 2. If x equal to 2, P of 2 equal to 2 into 2 minus 4. 2 into 2 4. 4 minus 4, which is equal to 0. So here P of 2 equal to 0. P of 2 equal to 0. 2 is called zeros of the polynomial P of x. Next point, 0 of the polynomial P of x is the x coordinate of the point where graph of the P of x intersect x axis. Here we see, plot the graph. This is y axis, y dash. This is x axis, x dash. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is like 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here 1. What is the value? Minus 8. 1 comma, somewhere this point is here. 1 comma minus 8. 2 comma minus 5. 2 comma minus 5. This point is 3 comma 0. 3 comma 0. So this graph is this way. So it means 0 of the polynomial intersects x axis. So here point is 3 comma 0. Here y value equal to 0. So 3 is called 0 of the polynomial p of x. In same way, 1 2 3 1 2 3, this y-axis, y dash, x dash, minus 1 minus 2 minus 3, minus 1 minus 2. Here 1 comma minus 2, 1 comma minus 2. This point is 1 comma minus 2. Next 2 comma 0. 2 comma 0. So graph is, we have a straight line. So this point intersects x axis. This point is called 0 of the polynomial p of x.